I think very few people in the sport, when they get in front of a camera, have been able to be as honest as Michael Waltrip. And the
Very
other
true.
day, whenever I was working that late night up at Bristol, we were changing up them fences and shit. Well, we were riding around in a golf cart before we could start drinking beer, and I ran into Michael. Did I tell you about that? Ran into him.